Initially, our interface was designed based on desktops. Later, as technology and connectivity evolved and more users have started using their mobile phones, our focus shifted from desktop to mobile. But today, as a million users use their smartphones, our focus had moved to accelerated mobile pages. That is, with technology that helps the page to load faster and with lesser content. India Home Healthcare has always placed technology and healthcare right in the hands. Yes, to achieve AMP pages, we did face a couple of challenges.
The first was that there was increased competition. There were new players in the home nursing market that actually made it more difficult and the cost of labor was actually increasing. The second challenge we actually realized was that because 90% of the population that was coming to that page was actually from mobile, we really need to look at how do we convert people on mobile. So how can we increase the conversion rate on the mobile device? There are four things that we actually did for India Home Healthcare. The very first was creating accelerated mobile pages or AMP pages as we all know it. And this actually created a huge impact for them. The second was because remarketing is limited for healthcare brands, we actually had to use RLSA. And using RLSA, we were actually able to improve and widen the audience that we were really going after. The third was we did A/B testing. We actually tested the mobile AMP page with different copy and text and placement of forms. And we were able to actually optimize the conversion percentage from there on. And the fourth thing we did was we changed our attribution model. Usually we have been using the last click attribution, but we changed it to position-based attribution modeling. And what this does is it makes sure that we actually capture the entire search journey of the consumer and not necessarily only the last click or the last search that the user performs.
While working on the India Home Healthcare landing page, our focus was to make the page perfect for an AMP experience, especially for the mobile user. So we had three things in mind while framing. It was to keep the content as concise as possible, to keep the design as minimalistic and appealing, and to use call to actions at more prominent locations to get more user engagement.
Creating AMP is very easy and useful for us. AMP allows asynchronous scripts to prioritize page loading and AMP to achieve blazing fast of 1.23 seconds average speed for all the pages. We did the IHHC landing pages with three more variations. The results is very good in the ad campaign.
So after implementing AMP landing page into our text ads, what the conversion got increased in our campaigns were higher compared to previous one. Even the quality score of some keywords has been got increased from 5 to 10%, and conversion rate has been got increased from 2.16% to 6.17%, which is like phenomenal for us. And also moving from last click model to non-last click model helped us understanding the clickers' conversions more better than the previous one.